was raided Her Majesty's prison during the day to searches, which netted a number of illegal items, inclusive of cases and makeshift weapons. The police were then used to use up during the complement of prison officers as the country's main penal institution in an effort to boost the security system there in the wake of escalating crime and criminal activities. Despite the additional security measures, however, a number of inmates have been injured in varying attacks, many of which are targeted to be gang-related. While the circumstances in the most recent incident, which occurred on Monday, are yet to be ascertained, a probe has begun into the brutal trapping of a male inmate by another prisoner, also male. A relative of the injured man told ABC News that shortly after the occurrence, the family was apprised of the situation by a patient seeking medical attention at the hospital and not the prison hierarchy. This, according to the relative, is unacceptable, as the family should be informed of the loved one's condition when such incidents occur. The security officers attached to the correctional facility have been agitating for an increase in their current numbers, even after a new batch of prison wardens were added just over a year ago. The numbers have dwindled over the last several months, nonetheless, as a number of officers are said to be on suspension, personal leave, and several have even been terminated. When contacted, Acting Superintendent of Her Majesty's Prison, Alfred David, said that he was told of the trapping incident and was looking into it. At News Time, however, he intimated that there was no official statement coming out of the prison on the issue. The police have also indicated that they are investigating the matter. This is Aisha Caleb reporting for ABC News.